Πάνε 20 σχεδόν χρόνια από τότε που ο νόμος Μποσμάν άνοιξε τα σύνορα στην ποδοσφαιρική Ευρώπη. Έτσι κι αλλιώς, οι ομάδες πάντα είχαν καλούς ξένους. Σήμερα ο ΠΑΟΚ ούτε λίγο ούτε πολύ αριθμεί 11 εθνικότητες εκτός των Ελλήνων και 12 αν βάλουμε και την Ολλανδία, τη χώρα των προπονητών. Το ΠΑΟΚ TV θα προσπαθήσει έστω και λίγο να σας βάλει στην κουλτούρα της κάθε χώρας από όπου προέρχεται ο ποδοσφαιριστής. Σήμερα ξεκινάμε με έναν από τους λαούς που έχει τις περισσότερες ίσως ομοιότητες με τους Έλληνες, τους Πορτογάλους, που τα τελευταία χρόνια έχουν μπει πολύ έντονα στη ζωή και της Ελλάδας και του ελληνικού ποδοσφαίρου και του ΠΑΟΚ. Ο Μιγκέλ Βίτορ μας δείχνει πού γεννήθηκε και πού μεγάλωσε.
Now I will show you where I was born. How you know I'm from Portugal. I was born in a city close to Lisbon that his name is Torres Vedras. But when I'm young, I live in a small village that the name is Ponte do Rol. It's a small village close to the beach and the sea, so it's a little bit like Greece, and it's a local where it's nice to live because we have the city is near and the beach is near, so I like to live there. Of people coming from outside to have two or three beaches like Santa Cruz, Ericeira, Peniche, and a lot of people coming to do surf and aquatic sports is nice. I remember when I'm young, I play football with friends and have a lot of things going to the beach in bikes and. Have good memories from when I'm young. From Lisbon is 50 kilometers. It's close. Yes, and because when I'm young, when I have 11 years, I starting play for Benfica. So I going almost every day. I go to train and I go a lot of times to Lisbon. The countries where I was, I said to my friends and my family, the Greece and Portugal are the more similar countries that I know because I have a lot of things like here. The people like go to the coffees, go to the beach and have a good time with friends. It's very similar. Here the air is more hot and the water is better hot too. Of course, where I grew up, it's a small village. You know, here is a big city. It's the main difference, and I think the persons have almost the same habits and the same customs, and not a big difference. Yes, because it's very very beautiful, the beaches, and the water is a little bit more cold, but. Have a lot of things to do. In Lisbon is a big city with a lot of things to looking, very nice places, and I think the people will like to go to visit Portugal.